So my 3D printed wheel pants for the Pitts project just got a rattle can paint job on it. It's hard to believe Rust-Oleum can look that good. I see one little booger, but other than that, I'm pretty happy with that. Running out of excuses to fly this Pitts project.